celebrating this Friday night with a pizza party with Chef Sarah Minnick. She is one of the local semifinalists for a James Beard Award. Congratulations.
Thank you so much.
Sarah runs Lovely's 50-50 on North Mississippi. Okay, we're trying to figure out where the name Lovely's 50-50 is. Obviously, the pizza and ice cream is lovely. I feel like that's a word that does not get used enough, but it's a perfect word for how your food looks. And then 50-50, is it because there's like pizza and ice cream? Where does the name come from?
Yeah, so we used to have a restaurant in Mississippi that closed about 8 years ago, and it was called Lovely Houlihan's. And so this restaurant is named after that. That's the Lovely's. And the 50-50 is that it's half pizza, half ice cream.
That's so cool.
Yeah.
So tell us about the types of pizza we have in front of us. And while you say that, we have two wonderful taste testers from the KGW newsroom. We have Nate and Shelley, because okay, on Monday, I got to celebrate. It was like a party for the launch of the show. Friday, guys, is for you. It's for everybody in the newsroom, except they have to also share. If the pizza goes to the newsroom, you guys got to make sure.
You got to eat the ice cream at some point because it's also melting, but
yes.
It's going to be great.
Okay, so what kinds are they going
for? Okay, so this one, this is a spring pizza that we're serving right now that has fava greens and spinach.
What?
It has a few different kinds of organic cheese, and also it has something we call fake pesto, which is pesto that's made out of chives and other like spring greens, pea greens, some fava greens, and green garlic.
It's like healthy pizza, but also delicious.
It's a superfood. It's a superfood.
Mm-hmm.
This one is some Art Cape chicories, which is a beautiful chicory that's grown in the field, even though it's a good chicory for colder weather. It's a winter crop. And this one has crushed tomatoes. It also has a little green garlic, and it has some shaved turnips on the top as well.
Whoa.
It's a little spicy. This one has some chilies in it.
And of course, these ingredients come from places that are close to here.
Yeah, these are all, we use all farm produce. So all our produce is grown in Oregon organically.
And speaking of grown in Oregon, we have a lot of cool chefs in Portland, but an extra cool thing about you is that you actually grew up in Portland, right?
I did, yeah.
That's so cool. And some people have said that your pizza is the quintessential Portland pizza. How do you feel about that?
I've heard that. I'm happy with that. That's great. Yes.
Of course, we can't forget about the ice cream. Like you said, it is melting. What kind of ice cream is
that? Yeah, so I brought a malted milk bottle. It's one of our most popular flavors. It actually doesn't have like Whoppers in it. It's milk chocolate ice cream with malt, and it also has some melted French dark chocolate in there as little chocolate pieces. And this one is a winter flavor that we still have a little bit left of. It's candied kumquat, and I got these kumquats when I was in California a couple weeks ago at the farmer's market, because we don't really have them here. But
how's the pizza taste testers?
Oh my gosh. Are we allowed to taste that?
Yeah, I got a golden spoon for you. There we go. That's why we love Nate. Just bring him in. He'll taste test everything.
I know. It's
awesome. Almost a milkshake.
Wow. Okay. Well, Lovely's 5050, 4039 North Mississippi Ave, or lovelies5050.com. And then good luck, Sarah, as James Beard Award semi-finalist. We will make sure to check back in and see how you do. We'll be right back.